Welcome back to Shadow of War, and we have came to this Act 2, Vice to Power, and we got a new ring. So let's get this.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor. The archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
There's nothing to do around here. I should head to the pit. See if there's a hole. Listen, I'm trying to teach you something. Enemy in Mordor is safe from the power of my ring. Strong as these warriors are, they cannot resist my ring. Plenty more seas like Minas Ith will conquer. Get your drills right. You'll miss out on a whole stinking war!
You think you're tough, do you? Let's see how tough you are now! Thought I...
Fight for me!
Start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors, stronger warriors. We will also require commanders, exceptional orc. can simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.
More.
Do not be too eager to deal out death. We can put these archers to use.
Flying.
Sauron's domain is now much smaller. Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lothariel? Her people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an orc army.
This time will be different. We have the new ring.
Go! Go! It haunts us!
What creature haunts this forest?
Oh, Carnan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
She's picking us off! One by one!
That beasts come hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, enslave Vidor rivers and trees.
No, 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 no!
I take it this is the work of Carnan.
This is the forest of Carnan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
What is she? The cannibals? The ghouls? She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in.
Cut me loose, Tark! We'll fight our way out in.
I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Carnan is tree and beast, fang and claw, root and spear.
Well, that wasn't there before.
Gent and unlike this fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. No, no. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talia, we cannot defeat her. What would you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
I will not.
kneel to this thing.
Do you call to?
This is also nature.
No, it's fury. Can you tell it to stop? One does not reason with the wind. Together.
Fire to forest, fire to trees, your ash will feed.
It seems this Karnin isn't as powerful.
Unleashed to rise. And rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Karnin.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth. And creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you, burn we, a fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sings. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. You, a flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Torgoroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again. You will fight. Soon and soon. Death will defeat undead.
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way. I like him. To take me down.
Thank you.
same thing, really. End result's me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart. Which, well, I guess he'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
I hope you liked this video, and if you like my video, please give a thumbs up, and if you're new, then smash the subscribe button. Goodbye, have a great day, I'm coming soon.